out here in the streets is talking about this beautiful Instagram model who was murdered and her body was cut into pieces and thrown into the sea. But let me get into the story. The horrible story of her disappearance is going viral on the internet, y'all, after graphic images shown of her dismembered body popped up online. And I'm not going to show that. We're going to keep her in this beautiful image. Let me give you a little backstory on the Instagram model who was 24-year-old Bianca Lourenco. She was a Brazilian model who had thousands of followers on Instagram. And her life was cut short and the police is still investigating on how a young woman with a bright future could be brutally murdered. We need more information on her disappearance, which is about 2 weeks ago. Now, before she disappeared, she posted a photo of herself dressed in a skimpy bikini on Twitter where she captioned, "If I were you, I would certainly hate me too." So I don't know who she had beef with, but it's some animosity in the air. The mysterious disappearance started off as a missing persons case. It's now considered a homicide, but some of her body parts were found in the area. Y'all say some prayers for her family. Don't want to say it, but it sounds like some big drug dealers out here that's moving heavy weight, which arose as confirmed and accused the woman's ex-drug dealer boyfriend who's affiliated with the Brazilian drug cartel of killing her. They'd only been together for over a year when she ended the relationship. Then she posted photos on January the 2nd, and one of Bianca's close friends who wished to remain anonymous told the local media that the guy didn't want to accept any end of their relationship, which I'm kind of going through right now at this moment, but you know, you gotta be careful and be ready to put a nigga out.